Hello students, how are you all? I hope you must be healthy and safe and taking proper care of yourself. I really want to appreciate for the hard work done by our kids as well as their parents. As you know that we are starting book work as you are having a set of 8 books. Today's online session is for starting written work in book 1. Your book 1 look like this, which is blue in color, and one boy is drawing a cat on the board and girl is playing with the alphabet blocks. Now move to page number on first page of the book. What you have to do is mention your name and class. Now move ahead with the book content. That is English, number work, general awareness, stories and rhymes. And some activities sheets are there. Now today I will teach you English. This is our English content. Read aloud, recap. Recap sight words after, before and between letters. Sight words, first letter, last letter, recap. Vowels, recap. Now have a close look to all the pages which we have to do it. Page number 2 is read aloud alphabets. Page number 3 is about write the missing letters. Move ahead with page number 4. Write the missing letters. Page number 5 is about write the capital A to Z as well as small a to Z. Before starting, here I want to give some basic instruction to parents. As you know that we had already discussed these following pages in our starting videos. For your better understanding, we provide you a link of those videos. In those videos, we have explained you that please prepare the worksheet, but you don't have to prepare worksheet now. You have to take the work in book itself. So let's start from page number 2. Here are the alphabets which you are going to revise with the phonic sound daily. Don't miss it. You have to revise it daily like this. A a ant, B b bear, C k caterpillar, D d dolphin, E a elephant, F a frog, G g golden fish, H h horse, I e iguana, J j jellyfish, K k kangaroo, L a lion, M a mouse, N a nightingale, O a ostrich, P p parrot, Q k quail, R a rabbit, S a squirrel, T t tortoise, U a umbro bird, V w vulture, W w walrus, X is X-ray fish, Y yas, Z Z zebra. You have to revise it with the phonic sound. Now come to page number 3, that is write the missing letters. Here some alphabets are written in these stones. Some blank space are there. You have to fill that with the capital alphabets. You have to write it very neatly. Parents, please focus on the formation so that your word should not write outside the stones. Now move on to page number 4. Write the missing letters, but here you have to write the small letters. Same here also, you have to write it very neatly with correct formation. Okay children, last but not the least, come to page number 5. On this page, you have to write capital A to Z as well as small a to Z. Here, 4 lines are given what parents can do On each line, they can give dot as I have given on the red line. Please have a close look so that you are able to put the dots accordingly. Same you have to do for the small a to z. Here, what you have to do for the small a to z? You have to give them the dots. Some dots are on the blue line and some dots are on the red line. Give it very carefully. That's all for today's. Children, do not delay today's work for tomorrow. You have to complete it on the particular day only. We will continue our work from page number 6 in the next video. Thank you.